No, you know what I like was when you go into these places, right? Even when they're getting your money, like that's not enough for them. They want to suck like more information out of you. When I bought toiletries the other day, they asked me for like my phone number. I'm ringing it up. They go, can we have your phone number? No. Well, sir, we're not going to do anything with this. Really? You're just collecting numbers just for the fuck of it, you idiot? No, you can't have my phone number. Then they get like all freaked out, right? Well, sir, I have to put something in. If I don't input something in, I can't get to the next. What do I do? Well, fucking lean on the keyboard, sweetheart. I don't know what to tell you. Stick your finger on the one. There you go. That's my phone number, 155-639. That's it. Live in area code 123. Very exclusive neighborhood. Oh, it's the worst. You have our little savey-save fucky-fuck card? No, I know. Would you like one? No, I wouldn't. Well, why not? Because you're up to something. I don't know what you're up to, but I know you don't want to make less money, all right? Stop fucking with me. Just ring this up and let me get on with my life. Evidently, what you're doing is you're giving them a free survey on what products you can't live without so they can jack the price of that up under the guise of giving you like a nickel off of like bootleg Fruit Loops. That's basically... I read it on the internet. It's gotta be true, right? It's gotta be. No, I try to read. I can't. It makes me sleepy. No, it does. It's unreal. I can watch like 18 hours of TV, you know? One murder mystery after another, you know? Be on YouTube all night long. Spent 4 hours the other night just watching people get bit by poisonous snakes. You know, just having the time of my life. That's what you get, you dumb bitch! Just screaming at my computer. And you know what it meant? It just felt good just to get it out. Well, you give me a book, I just can't do it. I get like halfway down, just start nodding off. I don't know, you know what the worst things are? Those automated machines. You guys have those out here? Those automated checkout machines? You know, it's unbelievable. I couldn't believe it the first time I walked into a supermarket and I saw that. I was like, this is ridiculous. Here it is, I thought I was a comedian. Evidently, I also work at a grocery store. Holy shit, I can't believe I forgot my apron. God damn it, was I working tonight? Ah, I should have checked the schedule. Dude, do you realize the balls of that? The balls of that. Yeah, I'm gonna have a store. You come in, you pick out what you want, you bring it up, you ring it up, you pay me, you put it in a bag, and then you get the fuck out of my store. All right? Let's go, people. Step it up. I'm trying to run a business here. Dude, if that is the future, if there's gonna be no employees at a grocery store, I'm never paying for food again. I'll be hooking up my friends, like rolling hams out the front door. I wanna steal now. I just don't have the nerve. I just want to fill up a whole grocery cart full of food, right? Just walk up to one of those automated machines. You count five Mississippi. Guess they don't want to get paid. And you just start walking out. Then when security shows up, you just play dumb. Like, oh, I didn't know. Sir, you have to bring that back. No, I don't. What, are you going to cut my hours? I don't work here. I did my job. I picked out what I wanted, I brought it up, I was gonna pay you, but you weren't there, so I fucking left. You know? Yeah, what'd you think I was gonna do, arrest myself? Yeah, God forbid you want help. I'm telling you, I'm done with all these chains, I'm done with all of them. You can't get any help. You can never get anybody on the phone. And if you actually get somebody on the phone, you know, nobody can help, but everybody understands. You know, and they're always sorry. Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Yes, I understand. I understand. Well, I'm sorry. Well, I don't know why they transferred you to me. I'm sorry. Well, I would be upset too, sir. I understand. I totally understand, and I'm sorry, and there's nothing I can do, right? And the whole time, all they're doing is trying to get you to curse so you hang up. No, so they can hang up on you. That's all they're doing. They're trying to get you to curse so they can just hang up on you, you know? So they gradually, but if you don't curse, they can't hang up on you. You can just keep torturing them. Well, why is that? You just keep it going around and around. So then what they do is then they try to suddenly make it your fault. Well, sir, did you know your plane was gonna be late? Well, why didn't you call ahead? Well, I didn't call ahead because I was on a fucking airplane. Sir, I don't need to listen to that. Click. Fuck! Right? Then you gotta start all over again. Do you know how many times a week people say to me, why are you yelling? And I never feel like I am. Like, this right here is not yelling to me. It's just, you know, I'm passionate about my opinions and I want you to hear all of them before you get to talk again. That's basically it. It's not anger. Why are you yelling? Stop yelling. I'm not yelling. I got another couple of octaves. I can fucking...